If x minus 2y is equals to 7, what is 3 power x upon 9 power y? So first of all, here we write 3 power x upon, we write this 9 is 3 square whole power y. So this equals to 3 power x upon 3 power, we write multiply power with power, so it's equals to 2y. So now this equals to 3 power x minus 2y. So now 3 power x minus 2y. The value of x minus 2y is equals to 7. So we write the value of x minus 2y here. So we write 3 power x minus 2y is equals to 3 power 7. So we write here 3 power 7. So this is our answer.